hate jungle biomes now because they're so freaking ginormous terrain. And, like, they just, you can't escape. It's like Aperture Science. Ooh, a cave. Ooh, I don't wanna go there, sure. Please tell me there's no, okay, yep. Wow. I am a failure. A complete, spoiled failure. Just I need to what I want it. There's coal, I need coal. I wanna get out though. I don't wanna waste all the freaking stuff I collected. Alright, let's just freaking mine our way out of here. As soon as I'm done getting cyan and coal. Getting coal, which takes a long time because it's a freaking wooden pickaxe. Okay, that's almost done, I think. Yep. It's gotta be it. Yes. Wow. Silly. Stupid. I really want to see what's down here. I'm sorry. Oh, Iron, thank you. I'm so glad curiosity got the best of me. It didn't kill me. Like my cat. And nothing happened. I was just joking because, like, curiosity. And cat killed. Oh no. Swim! Okay. Oh, I'm sure games. Alright, sand biome, okay, let's go. Come on. Tom water. Should have gotten a boat. Whoa, that's pretty cool. Kind of flat over. Yeah, let's go over here. I'll make a little pad or something. Alright. Okay. Perfect. Enough for a, furnace. Okay, I know what to do. One, two, three, four, five, six. It's like a jungle. Kind of house. It's like a bungalow. Cook. Cook. Ah! Yeah, glass panes. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this one. This might have been 2 episodes and I'm just ending it here, so either way, I will see you all next time. Love you.